There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. Thank you.
ride!
You've returned. I hope with good news.
I'm not sure if it's good or not yet. There were two pieces of proof I found that are after you.
Perfect. What were the reasons?
One was due to your family's wealth. The other had to do with an arranged marriage.
That's plenty of proof showing I'm the victim here.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father and to start my journey.
Don't worry. You will soon.
My life is being wasted standing around here.
A lot can happen in a small amount of time. Trust me.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well... You were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.
κακών προϊστήμων. Τι είναι σ' αυτόν!
Ασφαλές εσύ το παραμένει.